Please have a seat.
Thanks.
Okay, so welcome to this interview. I heard that you have a new movie, and I'm glad to be here to know more about the movie.
Yes, I'm glad to have a movie.
So, what is your role in this movie?
This movie is the life of me. I'm being the main character here. His name is called Faiz, and the story of the movie is about his life.
Can you tell me about the background of the main character?
Faiz.
His name is Faiz.
Yes, Faiz is just a name here, it's the main character here. He lives in a small town called Sragen in central Java province, and he lives with his family. With his family, his father name is Sumari, and he works as a technician in Tiberi, central Java, and his mother, Ati Farida, works as an employee in the Sefra Muhammadiyah 3 Mall. He's got a brother and a sister too.
So what about the education where she finished his education?
Faiz studied in Sragen Grammar Boarding School in Senior High. Yes, after he graduated from there, he decided to go to Yogyakarta, joining Gajah Mada University, majoring in management, and he's finishing or graduating with 3.44 GPA, not bad for
about his how many years he finished in Gajah Mada University?
He's studying there for about 5.5.
What is he doing in her 5.5 years?
His university life. I mean, he's joining some organization and spent his time with his friend and his organization. He's joining like Ikama or Ikatan Keluarga Mahasiswa Management, and he's studying Pamai or Jalan Library. So he spent most of his time doing outdoor activity with his organization and doing some other activities too.
About the achievement during the 5.5 years, what he got?
He joined some competition and being someone who likes futsal, and he's doing some stock market competition, and so he's quite interesting character to play. So
okay.
His story is just
very interesting.
Yeah.
So I want to know more about the whole movie and the story, how it begins and how it will end.
I'll just tell you the background of the main character, and maybe I'll just tell you some of your life. Quite fun story. I mean, when he's graduating from university, he decided to join his senior in university to naturalization as a tour leader, and apart from being a tour leader, he's being a researcher assistant and helping the researchers with the data.
Okay, last question. How this movie will end?
I'll give you a little bit for the ending of this movie. Okay. After he decided to apply for the TVN Historia, he thinks that as a Muslim living in Muslim majority country, he could contribute with Vietnam Sharia, and he thinks that he could blend with the company culture. So I think that will give you a little bit about the end of this movie, because that's, I'll tell you before, it's just the start of his great, it's just the start of his great adventure in this movie. You should watch this.
Okay, I think that's all for our review, and I hope that you have a successful movie.
Thanks.